Hey, YouTube, have a quick video of how to troubleshoot.
All right, so I came in this morning and they told me the machine's not working, that the chain fell. And I'm like, what chain? The only chain that is on here is right here. But as you can see, everything is working properly, as it should. Except for the main vital line. That's not running. But up here, SS is working. It's extracting or extending and then homing back. So there is a problem with the vital line. The first thing you want to check is the drive. Whoops, I lied, there is a chain. But like I said, everything is working properly up here. So everything should be good down here. So like I said, what you want to do is check your main drive. Here's the main drive. You can see it activating back and forth. But there's one little problem. And I already see the little problem. You guys see it? Get my light in there. You guys see the problem? The stupid stick's in the way. It's working now. It's working now. It's working now. The stupid stick was in the way. And it's working now. That's how you troubleshoot the vital line. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.